A man is under arrest after Campbell County deputies say he created a fraudulent driving school. Investigators say 68-year-old Lester Wayne Barnaby gave out DUI school certificates at the school. The Campbell County Sheriff's Office says those certificates were then submitted to courts in several counties. Investigators say during a search of Barnaby's home earlier this week, they also found drugs. He faces several charges, including drug and weapon charges.